Right, this is a 300 foot cliff. Really no landing area. I've just got to go behind the ridge, land in the trees pretty much. Here we go. And we're gliding about 15 to 18 knots. Being 300 foot and as steep as it is, really good lift over further here.